Hi guys, good evening. Epifania here from Quezon City, and for those new subscriber, that's my name. So thank you very much for my 1,100 plus subscriber, and for those, especially those who subscribe me, even they don't have channel, they just watch my video. So I really appreciate that. And those who had channel, thank you very much also for helping my channel grow. Even if some of my supporters, they just decided to unsubscribe because I was not able to visit them, which is sometimes I can visit, because not every time that you post video, same as I when I post video, I cannot expect also that you have to go to watch my video right away, because I know that you are busy also. So I'm so sorry about this supporters who I was not able to visit right away when they post video. In my channel, I don't expect like that, because I can understand that all of us have their own works, and if you can visit my channel, then thank you very much. If you can watch my video, thank you very much. If you are not able to watch my video, it's okay. If you are not interested on my video also, that's all right. It doesn't hurt me, and I'm just doing my what I like to do. It's okay for me. If you I can understand if you cannot watch my video, because I know that all of you, the same as me, you have on your own job also to finish. So just like all other successful YouTuber, they would mostly upload like 10 minutes and longer videos. In my channel, I have problems about that this time, because of the video editor. I only have phone video editor, and I cannot do it when I put the video on my phone from the camera, and then I put the videos in my phone. I have trouble sometimes, because I cannot edit, I cannot see the video, or I cannot, it's not supported on my phone. So I have trouble on that. So for the meantime, that I don't have editor, I just decided to make it longer video and upload it raw. So this week I went to the party, like the Jollibee party with my employer. I just decided to record the video, the party, although not the whole party, because it's very long, and I need to keep watching also the little boy which I work with as a nanny. So I have that video. It's fun, because there's some surprises because of those children who are not they're special children, because my employer work in a therapy center. So I just decided to take video on that event, and then put it in here in my YouTube, just to share what I had watching. So I'm glad that you like those video also, although I know that some of you guys only watch a few minutes, like even seconds. I can understand that. But at least you visit. I appreciate it that you visit my channel. I appreciate it very much. Oh, tomorrow it's Thursday, and Thursday will be going to work with my employer, but this week I guess the tutor is not there, so probably I spend more time with the child, so I can expect that just like the other weeks that I just finished sometime my work at 12 in the midnight from the morning to midnight, so I don't have that much time. The only time that I have to go online is 3 in the morning. I sleep around sometimes I sleep at 11 in the evening, and I just have to wake up 3:30 in the morning just to go online, because the internet there is that time is faster than in the daytime. In the daytime I had very slow internet connection, so I need to wake up that time 3 or 4 in the morning to go online and watch as much as I can, as much videos as I can to support my subscribers, and sometimes I can watch about I don't know how many, it's like 50 videos or but I cannot listen all of them, especially those videos with 10 minutes, because I have that much. It's only a few minutes that I can watch it at least, and I have in order to have support them, because the longer you watch the video, the more what do you call that, the more advertisers who support on that video, because they would watch on that. I watch on that, but not all the time I can hear the voice, because I need to open several, and I need to listen all of that. Sometimes I don't watch the video and I only listen what they're saying, and then I just try to understand it and put comment on that. But if the words I cannot really understand, like some Russian word, right, Russian language, I cannot understand it, or German, or some other language like Thailand and Indonesian, I cannot understand it, or Chinese, I cannot understand it, so I just only put like, or just to let the owners know that I was watching, although I'm not, I don't understand the language, because I only speak English and Tagalog and Cebuano, so I cannot understand other language, but it doesn't mean that I was not watching your videos. I watch your videos, I support your videos and like them to let you know that I was supporting. I'm not I'm just glad that you support me back. I'm just happy that you have time to watch my video, even if you don't understand. I know that you don't understand my video, especially when you don't speak English. So because I only use English because I want to reach out some of the people who can understand it. Although I supposed to use Tagalog or Bisaya because that's my language, but I don't do it because I don't have that much time to put what do you call that? The translation or to translate the video. So I only use instead English, because most of the people, if in the other country, can speak English also. So they at least understand what I'm saying. Oh, this few days I was not able to put videos of myself because I was busy, but I try my best as I can to take videos from other places and show it with you guys. And another was I have a chance also to go to the hotel where we attended a wedding ceremony. It was a receptions in Beverly Hotel, which I was eating on the I was having lunch and dinner on the 31st floor, which I was able to take a video from the top of that hotel. I was in the 31st floor of the hotel, and I was able to take videos on the other side. So I was describing it that dying in the sky. That's it. Actually, the name of the restaurant was The Nest, and they would call it under advertisement that dying in the sky. So that's it. I just do it anyway. It's the food there was good. It was but really expensive because it's a fancy restaurant, so to say. They would have live band. They would have, but they don't have singer the time that we come over there. They would have classical music during the night time, but in the daytime they don't have anybody there to see. That was the other week. This week, this coming week, December, maybe we're going to another party, and then another I don't know what's going next, but in a few weeks, coming few weeks, like on the 25th, I'm going home to Negros Oriental. I hope when I come back, if I cannot upload videos for 2 weeks, I hope when I come back you are still there supporting me. If not, well, poor me. I'm just letting you know, guys, that I'm going home to my parents and spend my time with them. I take videos also. That's the really that place where my parents living is really on the top of the mountain, and didn't have even electricity, and we just have like a simple house there, and but I like the place. It's for me, it's a paradise, because even though there is no electricity, I like the place. It's very peace, what do you call that, peaceful, and I have all my I have my brothers, my two brothers actually, because we are only three in the family, three siblings. I have half brother and my youngest brother, and I'm the only girl of the family. So yeah, I miss my parents. My mother is she's 74 this year, and my father is 76 years old, and they're still working. Although here in the city, that kind of age age, they don't need to work because yeah, matanda na sila, so they need to rest. But my parents decided to keep working so that they won't get sick. At least I'm glad that they're not sick. They are still healthy at the age of 76. My father's going to be 77 this coming 27th of December. That's why I'm coming home, because I want to spend his birthday there also, to as I promised also to on my other video when I started doing the vlog, that I was talking about the videos, talking about that I'm going to give some Christmas gift for the children in our province. So I'm gonna try to do that, even if it's only candies, just to make the kids happy. Okay, thank you very much for watching to my channel, and may God bless all, and have a blessed day on the other side of the world and in the Philippines. Have a good night. May God bless all.